consistency. While creating a UI, if you are creating a mobile app, if your first screen looks different and the second screen look different, then the user will get confused where he is landing. If you are creating a website, the home page looks different and other pages look different, then he might be redirected to something else. So he'll get confused and he'll not use your app. So you have to create a UI grid to make the entire product consistent. For that, you have to define your background colors, your color scheme, what kind of color scheme you're using, your typography, size of your font, hierarchy, and the buttons. All that stuff you have to keep in mind while designing a UI. See, you have to create a user guide. You have to create a proper style guide to create your entire product. If you are creating one screen with a different style and other screen with a different style, then the user will not get a proper feel of your product. So you have to keep your entire screen consistent, entire product consistent, and website consistent. So consistency plays a major factor in your UI. So you have to create a style guide before creating the entire product.